Welcome to day 9. Today, all we're going to be doing is our 3 throws, 3 catches. But every time we catch all 3, we're going to add on another throw. So we'll go start with 3, and then we'll go to 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we're just going to keep on adding throws, nice and slowly, until it becomes continuous and you can just keep going.